patuloy mo.
Say hi, Aunt Isabel.
Yes.
You don't want to say hi, Aunt Isabel?
Yes.
So, right now, my sister-in-law, the one wearing green, is busy at this moment. Preparing hamburger for our merienda. So see, you're gonna fall properly. And this little boy is so naughty. Naughty. While my dear sister is so busy cooking burger patties. She's so busy cooking burger patties.
Your own version.
That's her own version of burger patties. That's a big patties. We bought it earlier at we bought it earlier at Pure Gold. So there you go.
Everyone,
can you say, let's eat everyone. Say, let's eat everyone. Hindi siya ako. So, it's almost done. It's almost done. What are you doing, little boy? What are you doing? What are you doing? Tell me what are you doing.
Ew.
Oh, why are you playing with the bread?
Water.
Oh, come on, eat it.
No.
Eat it. Don't play with the bread. That's bad. Come on. So right now, we're still here at Sandakan. So maybe by tomorrow, hopefully, we'll be going back to our place at Consuelo. That's my sister. She's so busy eating the burger that she made. That's her own version of the burger that she made. It has a tomato and cucumber together with the lettuce. And then of course the patties itself. And the
burger.
Of course the cheese with the sandwich bread and combination of mayonnaise. So this little boy is so busy at this moment. Actually, he's not eating. He was just playing with the bread. Oh, say hi, everyone. Say hi, everyone. Say hi. Oh, there's Grandma. Say hi to Grandma. Say hi to Grandma. Ay, look, what are you doing? Oh, you're playing with the bread. Mommy, get the bread. Oh, see? Eat that bread. I'm gonna get mad. Sige. Oh, come on. Eat it. Don't put too much on your mouth. Just put a little in your mouth. Later, gonna puke. You want to puke?
Apo.
You want to puke?
Apo.
Oh, say hi.
Hi. Bread. My bread.
Say hi, everyone. Say hi, everyone. Ay, Mommy Jing will get mad because you're playing with the bread. Who's this little boy? He's so handsome, oh. He's so cute. What's your name? Ay, where's your voice? It's gone.
Boy?
Yeah, where's your voice? Oh, come on, what's your name? My name? Come on. Right? You're playing with the bread. Mama, no, you better keep it away from this little boy. Look what he did to the other half of the bread. Oh, he's not eating anymore. She's playing. It's so soft already.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandpa.
My name for the bread.
Oh, look what you did to the bread. See? Ew. Ew. Oh, it gets soft already. Oh, come on, eat. Eat. Look what you did. Look at the table. It's so messy. Oh. See, you see the table? It's so wet. Oh, it gets so messy. There. That's my sister-in-law, Mama. No. She's busy preparing the hamburger for Isabel. Our niece, the Lala Move or the Mr. Speedy will pick up the hamburger later. So right now, Mama already prepared 3 hamburgers. This one, she already prepared 3 hamburgers. 1, 2, 3. So she still have 4 to go because there were 7 in the family. And there you go. The little boy is so busy.
Ay! Mommy!
Playing with the coffee. My hair is so messy. I just had my bath. I look like which, because of my hair, I wasn't able to comb it very well. The baby boy is so busy. He's so busy playing with the bread. He never eat the bread. He just play the bread. There's my sister-in-law. She doesn't want to look on the camera. She's a kind of shy type right now because she's wearing very sexy top. She's so busy with our own version of a hamburger. Instead that we're going to order, so we just made our own version of our hamburgers. And then if you order, it's going to be expensive. At the same time, sometimes they just look yummy on the pictures, but once you eat it, it doesn't taste good. So it's better to prepare and make your own version of a hamburger. At the same time, you can choose which toppings you're gonna put inside your bread, inside the hamburger. So, Mama, no, she's so busy. She doesn't want to even say hi on my channel right now. You see the baby boy? He is so naughty and playful. What are you doing? What are you doing? Tell me, what are you doing? Will you look at me here? Look here. Should be 7. Should be 7 because there are 7 in the family. Why you're so maputi? Why you're so white? Atanyel! Look at me! Atanyel! Look at me! You're so busy, don't want to look, Mama. Come on, look at me! What's that? What's inside the cup? What's inside the cup? Let me see what's inside the cup. Show them what's inside the cup. What's that?
Tumba.
No, it's not gonna tumba. Let me see. Show them.
A tumba.
Say hi.
No.
Say hi. Say hi. Ma, ang ginawa niya ulit.
Huwag na, Diego. Hindi naman laruan yan.
Sige, Mama no will get mad. See? Huwag Mama no to get mad. That's enough. You should eat that bread. It's not supposed to play. Oh. Hello, guys. Welcome to my
channel.
Hello, my name is Diego. Say hi. He's so busy playing right now. See? So, mama, no, I think she already made. She already made 4. So, there's 3 more to go. 3 more to go for the hamburger.
Oi! What are you doing? Diego, ay! Kain mo yan.
I'm on live, Rachel.
Diego, kain mo yan.
Okay. Igo daw na, Igo. Igo to daddy. Wake up, daddy. Daddy's sleeping. Daddy's sleeping. No, eat. You're not eating. You're just playing there on the bread. You're playing with the bread. Oh, see? Oh, let's sing na. Let's sing. Come on. What you gonna sing? The wheels on the bus. Come on. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Sing. Sing with me. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Round and round. Round and round, the wheels and the bus go round and round.
Ding, ding, ding.
All day long. Kiss. Oh, the doors on the bus, come on. The doors on the bus. Look what you did. You just filled up the water on my legs.